I turned out the lights, so I... Not my... Yeah.
And he's on out team. He's on out team with... We need to top tank.
Yeah, so...
Get him, Grumpy.
We have a T-95, which can take him out.
We got Sneaky on our team.
No way, what?
We got Sneaky.
Really?
Oh my god. Oh.
Is that Sneaky Creeper?
it's not Sneaky Creeper, Sneaky Petey.
I got you guys.
Zing. Like, oh. Zing.
Oh my god, you have me excited for a second.
Why is that? You wanted to kill him?
Yeah.
Really? I'm the only Artie?
No.
Yeah, I'm the only Artie.
Oh,
on
your team.
Team,
yeah.
As drunk as the only one on ours.
Yeah.
Set up parts even. Well, we don't have TDs. You have like 3 TDs.
Damn, I apparently really like the Russian line. We've got an Object 261, an IS-4, a T-44, SU-100, and a T-50. So I'm like one away from...
Nice.
...three of them.
Oh, like you're talking about line. Russian tanks. I was like, man, those Russian guys are hairy.
I love Russian guys. I like almost want to go down the rest of the SPG line to get the SU-8 and SU-14 just to unlock everything in the whole line.
Just so you can say that you have them all unlocked, huh?
Yep. I still need to get. I need to get a KV-13. That wouldn't be tough, because I kind of want to buy a T-34/85 as it is.
Good shot! Bloody good shot! Terry's got his fucking
pegged. Oh, there's your T-95.
Oh, I bounced.
Oh, that's some.
Strike right
there
on
we
target.
Go. I decided to track you with my first shot. But,
holy crap!
Yeah, you kind of walked into it. Oh, whoa! T25 AT just like. What the fuck?
Yeah, I was trying to light that corner up for that guy, but I didn't realize he was doing a Carl Lewis around the corner. That's what I said, WTF.
No, like, we didn't see him till he, like, almost snuck past us there. What the fuck?
Don't know what he was thinking, man. I normally don't push around that far. But...
I can't even see what I'm being hit by.
Target hit. Well done.
And Grumpy takes out another.
You go to.
I'm just trying to hide behind this load here.
G-Dan, you got about 30 seconds before Grumpy comes around and grabs you from the backside.
Ah, bullsh!
Gotcha! I told them not to shoot you.
Man, I just suicide rushed on an IS-4 and a T-44 just to get 2 games in before the reset. So far, I lost one of them.
On the test?
No, here. Because the reset with Billy's is in doing this today.
Hmm. Oh, for your, doubles.
Yep.
Oh.
No, you got eat it. I got owned on that one.
Yeah, but then GTO took it right in the face. Pretty sure that was drunk. I will avenge you, Fly.
Spanky.
Oh, man, that hurt.
God, I love this fucking E-75, man.
Go, Grumpy. Kill them.
Wow, what is this 28-1 packing?
Yo, Grumpy, what's your HP at? hit points?
1404
out of 1920. Which percentage would be wise? What?
74.
Be right back, fellas.
Oh, there's Grumpy. I see him, but he's behind a hill.
That reminds me of that Leroy Jenkins back whenever he was playing WoW. Hey, what do you think our chances of survival are? And he's like, hold on, let me crunch the numbers. 9.372%.
Well, it's better than we normally get.
Yeah. At least I got chicken.
Do I buy the tread for my Tiger 2 or wait and get the engine?
I think you can get the engine without the weight restrictions, but I think after the engine you have to get the treads. For like the...
I am 68.5 out of 68.5 right now.
Oh, so you can't even get the heavier engine, right?
Give me one sec. Yeah, but it's the same engine I'd use in my Egg Tiger, so I could either wait and get it on my Egg Tiger or do it now.
You're probably better off buying the tracks and then buying the engine.
You're probably right, so I'll probably just do the tracks and the turret here and get the engine from my Egg Tiger. Yeah. Done.
Jeez. Surprised that I didn't kill a Tiger 2 with the first hit.
Damn T95 is nailing me.
Are you enjoying it?
I kinda am.
Brilliant! Target destroyed! Damn.
Yeah, you guys lost that one.
That was a pretty good leading shot on that.
Good job, Grumpy. Good job.
Oh man, bounced off a Type 59. That's embarrassing. Good double though.
Oh wow, really? Grumpy.
Double. Holy shit.
Sniper, shotgun, steel wall.
Oh, nice.
Wow, I'm really glad I got that on Fraps, jeez.